Okay, so this is a video to explain you how to first of all find the web where the online platform is and then register on this platform. So let us start. First thing, you have to type here up there where the magnifying glass is, you have to type meditation techniques.org. This you do it in your browser, meditationtechniques.org. Now we have it. Anyhow, you have to either sign up or sign in. If you have already an account, you have to sign in, and you will sign in putting your email and password. We will see that in another video, but to sign up, you just click there. It will ask your email, so I am going to sign up with this email. To confirm the email, it will ask you for a password, so I will put a password, 1705, and so I put that. Then it asks your first name, so I will put Ramon Test, your last name, Test Leonato, and my nickname, Test Roman, because this is a test account that I will just have to take it away. So I create the account. You will get this message, we are almost there. Before you can log in, you need to confirm your email address via the email we just sent you. You will have to look into your spam folder just in case it arrived in your spam folder, but you will get there a link that once you link it, it will go directly to your browser and include the activation code for your account. You need to confirm your email address via the email we just sent you. So I received an email here, and then I have this activation key that was put here, and I say activate, and immediately your account will be activated. So your account is now active. So now you say login. So you put your email, and you put the password. If you had clicked the window we had before to save your password, then you would have your password automatically written there, so it will be easier. But you know, I will say don't remember me, it will say login, and again it tells me if I want to keep the password. I'm going to not keep it this time, but the best thing you can do is keep the password if you didn't keep the password, save the password on the previous step. Now I will be in the next video, I will be showing you what things you can do when you are in the homepage.